Hi everyone, this is Kibuku Rabbit Farm. Despite doing rabbit farming, we also do what we call crop farming, production and research. And today, one of the research that we are trying to do is how you can grow potatoes without application of the commercial fertilizer. So what we are doing currently, we are spraying the rabbit urine, which is not diluted, to the potatoes that we are almost doing the planting. After the germination, we shall also keep spraying the rabbit urine once per week. But at this time, when the potatoes have already germinated, we shall not be spraying pure urine as we are doing now. We shall be mixing the the urine with water at a ratio of 1 liter of the rabbit urine to 5 liters of water for faster growth. For faster growth and for healthy vegetation. Most people say that they don't believe about the rabbit urine. With us, we say rabbit urine is a magical fertilizer. One thing, rabbit urine is so much rich in nitrogen. Also, it boosts the growth of the plant. I tell those who doubt rabbit urine until this time, just don't believe what people tell you, just do practical. With us, we believe in practical. We have already some potatoes in the plantation. For those who follow our page have been seeing the potatoes, which are almost growing. We shall be harvesting by the end of this December, and I'm very sure we shall have the best. We shall have the best, the biggest size ever for the potatoes. For those who don't believe, just do practical. It's not that much easy to tell someone how it works, and maybe he get it right. But when you do practical, you just see the magic. Now, I was saying that when the potatoes germinate, we shall be spraying once per week at a ratio of 1 liter of urine to 5 liters of water. This is when you are doing the spraying because of nitrogen. If at all you happen to see there are some insects that are in your farm, you do a more concentration by putting a liter of urine with 3 liters of water, so that you can do away with the pest. We are also saying, for those who are not much aware about the rabbit urine, we normally give 3 samples. We don't only do sell the urine. For those who are not sure of how it works, just call us. We shall know how to assist you. We shall give you some few liters for your garden that you can try. But I assure you, and I tell you the truth, the rabbit urine does not frustrate. Soon, I will be taking some photos and some short videos of our farm of strawberries, which are growing at the biggest size ever. I think I'm the one only who have the biggest strawberry fruit. Most people might not believe this, but I know, and you see in my next video, I just post the video with the biggest strawberry ever. I think I will also look for a tape measure. I will measure the circumference. See you then.